She did it at the Cosby House. Thank you.